Mr. Barton, 1 minute.
King Abdullah said here yesterday that the crisis with the Islamic State is an ideological battle that must be fought and won within Islam. He compared the IS threat to the Second World War and described theirs as an expansionist ideology. He is quite right that it is not just a physical struggle, but an ideological war that can only be resolved in the Islamic world by the moderate Muslims defeating the extremists. It is a fact, however, that a number of Islamic states fund IS and other extremist groups around the world. It's estimated that more than half the mosques and imams in the UK are funded by Saudi Arabia and Pakistan, and they export their extremists to us. Christendom needs to recognise the threat to its culture and way of life and tackle it head on in our own lands. We cannot rely on the Arab League to do it for us.